What's going on, guys? My name is Crazy Killer, and here we are playing Little Crash Bandicoot. Beside me, I got my homie, Richard. No, I'm just kidding. It's behind the controller. We're here in his room, and playing Crash Bandicoot. So we've been playing this game lately, and basically we're trying to get through it. Originally, I thought that we were gonna make it through without like using all the guys.
Alright guys, that was a great intro. Crazy Kelly did an amazing job, fucking natural here. Like you were saying, we're playing Crash Bandicoot.
Bash Bandicoot.
We're playing Bash Bandicoot. If you've never heard that game, I haven't either. It's great, I heard. But we just finished up defeating Reaper or something.
Ripperoo.
In the last episode, it took us a couple tries. We were just making simple mistakes, like falling in the water or walking in the water.
How do we get this box last time?
You go forward and then something. I don't know. I think we died and we got it.
Oh, we can't die.
But yeah, in the last episode, we beat Ripperoo. It was not a hard boss. You just gotta know the pattern and you can beat it. Crazy Killer actually did it. This level kicked our butt.
The first time I tried it, yeah.
This guy.
Oh yeah, fuck this dude.
There you go.
Ah, damn it. It's trying to get it. Oh, here we are.
Yeah,
oh, the fucking fire, dude.
Yeah. They're gonna have a boot camp.
Yeah.
Ooh. Let's be real with ourselves, right? Real with ourselves right now. Yeah, well, they're not there because we haven't died. Yeah, this is the thing that...
Oh, yeah. Is he gonna jump?
Yeah, so you gotta jump there and jump back. Real fast. So jump there and jump back.
Oh, this is the...
Yeah, this is the... This one's a hard one.
Oh yeah, yeah. This is on the
This is a lot of try. As soon as I jumped, I was like, fuck.
They spent like a day playing this shit.
And we spent an hour. Skills. That just means that we're the best.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Has to be. I think I've played this one or watched my friend play this one. Because it doesn't look familiar.
Oh,
so hard to tell. It's so hard to tell where those spears are.
Yeah. Oh, it's just shifting on fire. I think we got here probably. Dude, I feel like we're just flying through this game.
This one took us a minute, the first time I played it. It was fucking... You don't have to walk like that, man. You can just jump. It's easier to walk.
That way if you want to be. It can't reach you regardless.
Oh. It was slowly pushing me off.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a deep player.
Me too. Trying to get back on. Big ass feet. See, when I did this, we used the actual planks. We got game over a lot. How dare you play the game how it's supposed to be?
I thought you knew.
No, I know. I kind of. Oh. I missed the jump. I'm supposed to put four more. I'm walking on air. As many tries as I want to take. It feels like unlimited lives, maybe.
Yeah.
It's crazy how simplistic this game is, but yet, like, how difficult it is.
I agree. Oh shit, please don't fall, crash.
go.
Oh shit, dude, we're at 6 lives now.
Yeah. We got some.
We gotta stop
fucking around. We gotta stop fucking around. I meant you. You gotta stop fucking around. Everything I'm doing is right. Oh, we're at a certain point now.
I guess it's because we keep dying.
We keep dying, yeah.
It kind of like recognizes it. That's pretty cool.
So, like, who's our user?
What? What the heck?
Holy
oh
shit.
My god, are you fucking serious?
That is hilarious.
How did that even happen?
I don't know, but that's awesome.
That's so stupid. Oh my gosh. Oh, I had to jump on it. Normally you just walk onto him.
Yeah, no.
Why would it be any different?
Cause, fuck you.
Cause I guess normally. Oh, you can jump on it
now. Oh! Remember, you gotta jump to it. Jump his way. Oh, that's right, I got to it. I was like, wait, didn't you? Yeah, you died.
You can make that jump, it's just a straight jump.
You can make that jump, it's just a straight jump.
Oh, you have to jump on the turtle. Oh, my bad. I really did not try to set you up for that.
We started off with the rope, we're gonna finish with the rope, damn it. Okay, now you're gonna use this rope. You have a choice.
Oh, I guess, you have to jump.
You have to use a turtle now. I was pushing forward with the D-pad in there. We have 3 lives left. God damn. I have no idea, man. Jump. Oh, that's how they're using the shadow. Oh, we're almost there. We'll change that now. No game over.
Yeah.
Alright then, that's gonna do for this episode. If you guys enjoyed watching, as always, be sure to smash the like button. Me and Crazy Killer can join us next time. Peace out.